you're concerned. I don't want you to save me.
Shut up. Stop. I want you to listen to me very clearly. I lost somebody too, okay? I lost my best friend. I loved her very much, and I was very happy to see her again in my life. But she's gone, okay? She's gone for good. For me as much for you.
Kelly,
we have to go on.
Okay? I don't have to go on. You want to go on, then go ahead. If that's your way to forget, fine. That's not my way. That's not mine.
Blair, I brought you some coffee.
Thank you.
Ace is still in there with him. Would you like me to get you something to eat?
No, I'm not hungry.
Blair, you should eat something.
I don't want anything. I keep thinking, you know, what if he doesn't wake up? I tried to get him in here. You know, Max, I told him that he had too much to lose. His future, our future, his life. He said, don't worry, Blair, you know, I've got everything under control. I wanted to believe him so much. You know, that feeling, you know, when you just really want to believe something so much, even though you know how wrong it is.
I know you want to blame somebody, Pa. The butcher's the one to blame. Look, I feel bad for Max. I feel bad for what this is doing to all of us, especially you. But I don't want you to take this as some kind of a permission that now you can go outside the law.
What is the law? Where was the damn law when that SOB stood up in front of everybody in the OR and said that Max deserved to die?
He said that?
I have a witness, a doctor who was in the operating room. She's willing to sign a sworn statement. Davidson got up in front of everybody and said, Max deserves to die to teach me a lesson. Now, how does that fit in with Larry's medical excuses? He tried to kill your brother on purpose, Bo. Now, that's not a crime. And I don't know what the hell is.
What is it?
Sorry, but I just keep seeing Max lying on the floor there. You know, it's a powerful feeling to hold someone's life in your hands. That's why I love being a surgeon. But this time, I just stared down at Max and thought, what if I just walk away? I mean, it's not the first time I thought this. My father used to bring me these killers to patch up. I'd look at him and I'd say, why not let him bleed to death right now? Save someone else's life. My own little twist on the Hippocratic Oath. But with Max, it wasn't about him. I just kept imagining Asa walking in the room and seeing his son lying there dead and knowing that that old pirate finally got what he deserved.
But you didn't let him die.
I couldn't.
That's right. You could not.
Oh, but it's in me. And I gotta fight all the time to keep it from coming out. That's why Asa angered me so much when he came into the OR and he accused me of wanting Max dead. If I want Max dead, he's dead. I did everything I could to save his life.
I know you did.
That old fool, I mean, he bursts in there. He has no idea what danger he put Max in. just standing there yelling at me.
Well, Asa has an astonishing talent for bringing out the worst in people.
Well, it almost worked.
No, it didn't. You saved Max's life.
Damn it, Blondie, it wasn't easy. I came pretty close to letting him die.
Close doesn't count. What counts is that you didn't let him die.
I don't know. I mean, I don't know. I fought it off this time, but what if next time I can't?
You will.
I don't think so. I don't think I can hold back much longer.
Then don't do this to yourself.
I'm sorry. I gotta go.
I am so glad that you found the clause in our policy. Strange how I had no problem finding it in our own copy 3 days ago. Now listen to me, you're gonna send a check to my mom overnight so it can be in her hands tomorrow. If not, the state insurance board will be getting a very interesting letter. Good night.
Sounds like a breakthrough.
They finally admitted they're supposed to pay for the flood damage.
Good. That'll make it a nice Thanksgiving for your mom.
Well, I'm so glad this is resolved.
So now can we go back to New York?
Not yet.
Why not?
Well, I still have a few more things I want to take care of here. We can leave right after Thanksgiving.
After?
Yeah. It would be nice to spend the holidays with my mom.
Okay. Sure.
What? What is it?
Nothing. I was just looking forward to spending our first Thanksgiving together. Thought we could spend it in our own home.
Oh, Rosie.
No, it's okay. You're right. I mean, we're already here. Why should we leave Landview?
You think I want to stay here because of Jessica?
No.
Yes. You think I want to stay here so I can see her?
Again?
You know?
Stupid Christian.
How do you know? Have you been spying on me, Roseanne?
No, because I trust you, Christian. The real question is why were you keeping it from me?
I learned a new song.
I learned this.
I learned to read.
The jet. Jet. Zip.
Introducing the Leap Pad from LeapFrog.
Stumbled
out of bed.
It brings books to life and teaches kids to read.
Utah.
And I learned the state.
And so much more.
And I learned music.
The Leap Pad from LeapFrog.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Pardon me.
Ever notice the day you really need to pick up your cleaning is the night you can't get there in time? Introducing Dry-O. Care for dry clean only clothes comes home. Just use the stain remover. Slip your sweaters, skirts, even jackets into the reusable bag. Drop in a moist Dry-O cloth. Pop in your household dryer for 30 minutes. Dry-O's fiber penetrating vapors help clean odors away and out of the bag. Dry-O gently helps clean and freshen your dry clean only clothes right at home. So start a new habit. Rush to get home. New Dry-O. Suddenly dry clean only isn't.
I am a Pokemon master. I've captured all 150 types of monsters. I've come prepared to do battle with Pikachu, Mewtwo, Bulbasaur.
Burger King is a mile down the road on the right.
Thanks, mister.
Must be Tuesday.
Yep.
Every Tuesday night is Pokemon Trading Night. Bring your kids in for a tasty Burger King Big Kids Meal dinner and let them trade their cards and toys. It makes a parent's life a little easier, not to mention a Pokemon Traders. Pokemon and the Burger King Big Kids Meal. Come and catch them all.
Nothing cleans stains better than Clorox Bleach. I just wish it were easier to use.
Try Clorox Cleanup Spray, the easy way to clean stains and disinfect all over the house. Try the only spray cleaner with Clorox Bleach, Clorox Cleanup.
Hey, watch this. Come on, Chuck.
He's Chuck, my talking truck.
Wow, he comes when you call him.
And he talks to me too, Dad.
Great job.
Oh, guys, stop.
Thanks, buddy.
Play tough.
Let's
play
go,
Tonka.
Chuck.
I don't just color my hair. I revitalize it with Excellence Cream from L'Oreal, the non-drip color cream with a ceramide and protein formula for rich living color. Does it ever cover gray? Not that I ever had any. Excellence Cream from L'Oreal.
Using ordinary packaging tape can be hard. That's why Scotch Brand introduced tear-by-hand packaging tape. Grip it anywhere, rip it anywhere. It holds tight in the mail or outer space. Tear-by-hand packaging tape from Scotch Brand.
They could be your friends, your neighbors, and you won't believe what they're doing at night. They're making television history. They're part of the national phenomenon. Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Tonight at 8:30, 7:30 Central. And don't miss new episodes now through Wednesday on ABC.
Now listen, Roseanne. I simply went to see Jessica to apologize for what I did here the other night. Now, I don't think I have to apologize for that.
You don't? I just don't know why you didn't tell me.
I didn't want you to freak.
I'm not freaking, Christian. I wasn't even gonna bring it up. I just wanted to get out of here, you know? Spend Thanksgiving in New York together.
We will be together.
Here.
With my mother. That's okay with you, of course.
Well, that didn't sound too good.
Where'd you come from?
Oh, I can lurk with the best of them. You okay?
Fine. Can I get you something?
Oh, no. No, I'm fine, too. I'm meeting your aunt. It was her idea.
Good for you.
Yeah. Yeah, and I wanted to thank you.
For what?
For realizing you didn't see me in New York?
You're welcome. I guess that means you owe me.
And you have something in mind?
Nothing big. Just to get Christian to marry me. Now.
She left.
I'm sorry.
Oh. Hey, don't be sorry. God, I just wish I could help you.
You do. You do. I think we're gonna go check on Max.
What about Asa?
The hell with Asa. Max is my patient.
Larry?
The hell with Larry, too.
Okay. I'm going to go and see if I can find Kevin.
You haven't heard from him?
Not a word. I just want to make sure he's okay, that's all. I just want all this calamity to end. You know, Jesse and Dorian and then poor Grace and then Sky, Jackie McNaughton.
Yeah, well, you can forget about those two. They're out of the picture.
Why, are they connected?
Yes, they are. It was Sky that brought McNaughton to Landview.
Are you serious? Why would she do that to you? Why would she put you in that kind of danger?
I'm no good to them dead.
Then what do they want with you?
Whatever they can get. But I made it clear to McNaughton that I'm done. And if they try to hurt me or anyone I care about, I hurt them back. I'm sorry, Blondie, but that is the only language these people understand. And the same goes for Asa and Sky. No one I care about is ever going to get hurt again.
Thank you.
Kevin, tell me what you want me to do.
I want you to leave me alone. Well, that's one pest down and one to go, baby.
It's your life, Kevin. You can mess it up any way you want.
Thank you. Does that mean that I don't have to listen to the lectures about the 11 or the 12 steps?
That's right.
Huh. Brilliant. I'll drink to that. If I can get a drink.
You're so pathetic.
I'm pathetic. I'm really pathetic. You know what's pathetic is coming into a bar that where you find your boyfriend or whoever he was. Because you're crazy about him, but he really, this is the bar where he finds a woman that he's really in love with.
Go to hell, Kevin.
I'm trying to go to hell. I'm trying. Can I have a scotch, please?
Thank you. Get it someplace else.
Does that mean you're not going to serve me?
Nothing stronger than coffee.
All right. Go to hell.
Your friend there is in no condition to drive.
Yeah, well, don't worry. He won't be.
Hi! You took my keys.
That's right. Would you think I wanted to kiss you because I like the smell of liquor on your breath, Kevin?
I don't want my keys.
Well, I'm sorry.
Why are you doing this to me?
Well, what are you going to do about it? How are you going to throw up on my shoes?
I want my keys.
You want your keys. Oh, okay. Come and get him. This is my mom. Another perfect holiday. I was 7 and mom was amazing. She always knew to make Chex Party Mix. The good stuff. All seasoned and toasted fresh from the oven. I ate it with both hands. So did my uncle. You know what's great about the holidays now? It's my turn to be mom.
At any given second, in here, it's always Friday.
Boom, 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 boom. Bang, 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 bang. Boom, 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 boom. How, how, how.
Right this second, Friday's famous Jack Grill entrees are getting something new. Your favorite cuts of meat with a helping of golden shrimp.
Boom, 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 boom. Yeah.
Get ready for the magic of the holidays with Winnie the Pooh.
Yes!
In a brand new holiday adventure featuring 5 unforgettable songs.
Friends, near and far away.
Winnie the Pooh, Seasons of Giving. Now available for the first time only on video.
Ask your dentist to recommend a toothpaste. Odds are it'll be Colgate Total. More dentists recommend Colgate Total than any leading toothpaste. So take your dentist's advice. Unless this is your idea of relaxing. Colgate Total. It's toothpaste, only better.
One Life to Live will continue in a moment here on ABC.
Get your Indiana and Ohio lottery numbers 7 nights a week at 11 on 21 Alive.
So, what'd you get?
Peanut butter and jelly.
How about you?
Bologna. What'd you get?
Turkey.
With Scott's low, low prices, you can bring home a whole lot more. Scott's. Save more, get more. This week at Scott's, all regular Ruffles potato chips, 13-ounce bag, 2 for $5.
This holiday season, wish upon a store at Glenbrook Square. Your very favorite stores are filled with great gifts. Special holiday services and convenient hours will make you wish the season could last forever. Starting November 26th, you can wish upon a store for your chance to win gift certificates to the store of your choice. Throughout the holiday season, make your wishes come true at Glenbrook Square, Coldwater Road, and Coliseum Boulevard.
I knew that if I didn't get help, I might do something very drastic.
There's a great deal of hope out there for someone who is depressed.
Several times I figured I needed help, but I just didn't know at the time where to turn to.
Usually when somebody makes a call, they've tried everything else.
I know that it was the toughest call you probably ever had to make, and I want you to know that I'm available to listen.
Don't wait. Call today.
It saved my life.
Visit the Indiana Flea Market this weekend at Memorial Coliseum. Over 300 booths, plus a special antique section. Friday through Sunday, admission $1, a Stewart promotion.
Another credit union robbery in the Summit City. Details at 6.
I want my keys.
You know where to find them.
Why are you doing this to me? I can drive.
I don't think so.
I can't. I can't. Listen, I know when I can drive right now. I can definitely
drive
right now.
Yeah, you think. I thought so, too. Look, Kevin, I don't care if you want to kill yourself with booze or anything else, all right? But I'm not about to let you take some innocent person with you.
Okay. Then you can take me home.
My pleasure. Come on. Any change? What's wrong with you? Nothing. Well, it doesn't look like nothing to me. What did the doctor say? Everything they can to give us hope. The longer he's in that coma. What can I do?
You could get her something to eat.
I don't want anything.
Let me get you something to eat. You gotta keep your strength.
Kelly,
up.
I'm fine, okay?
You know, that's the problem around here. Everybody thinks they're fine.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Nothing, I'm sorry. Blair, we're family. You know that? No matter what happens.
I know.
So in times like this, you need your family around you.
I know that. And I appreciate you being here for me. You too, Renee. Renee and Asa, they've been really great, you know. They made me feel like I'm a part of their family.
Good. You are. Now?
I'm telling you, Bo, you should be out arresting that butcher. This isn't the time, Pa. What he said in the OR was an out-and-out confession. That's called premeditated murder. Max is still alive. Attempted murder, all right?
Look, you can't take one statement that Ben made in the heat of the moment. That's just not enough.
It's enough for me.
He did everything he could to save Max's life. Besides that, if I arrested everybody who wanted to see something bad happen to you, the jails would be full.
This is no joke, Bo.
I'm not joking.
Do you have any feeling at all for your brother?
I care about Max, and I care about you. I just don't think that this is Ben's fault. And I don't want to see you do anything that we're all gonna regret.
Here you go.
Thank you. So, you want to get married?
Right away.
Why? You, have a little something in the oven?
Please. Only Jessica's stupid enough to let herself get pregnant.
Then why?
I just do. And it's important, and it needs to be right away.
Of course. Unfortunately, I don't have a clergyman's license, and you don't have a groom.
He's working on the furnace. Why don't you go talk to him and help him?
Oh, sure. Sure, why don't I just hold the flashlight for him, and then I'll casually mention that he should hurry up and get married.
Are you enjoying this?
No. Roseanne, listen. Your boyfriend and I don't know each other very well. But what we do know, we don't like. So how am I supposed to get him to sit down and have a heart-to-heart with me about his undying love for you?
That's your problem.
Don't get stupid on me.
You want Taya to find out about your little sit-down with the crooked judge?
If you threaten me, you'll quickly realize that you're in way over your head.
I'm frightened. Later, I'll faint. Meantime, you do it, or I'm gonna go to Taya.
Oh, RJ, oh, you're still here.
Well, what's it gonna be?
Every week, movie patrons eat millions of pounds of snacks, and nobody brings a toothbrush. Chew on this. Chewing Trident after snacks can help prevent cavities from forming.
Where's mine?
So when you can't brush, chew on this. Trident.
Dry skin is a nasty little problem, but extra dry skin? Now that's a big problem. Fortunately, there's Advanced Therapy from Lubriderm. With special nutrients and vitamins, Advanced Therapy. Later, Gator.
Don't spill the beans, don't break the ice. Answer the pants and cootie.
Don't spill the beans, don't break the ice. Answer the pants
and cootie.
Easy games to play. Game for every day.
Cooties are cool.
Kids know and love all these cootie games. Why? Because they're
fat, fun, easy to play, silly.
So no matter which ones you get, they're all winners.
Don't spill the beans, don't break the ice. Answer the pants and cootie.
Cootie games, big fun for little kids.
Shopping for the holidays? Come to MarthaStewart.com.
Raindrops and roses and whiskers on kittens. Bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens. Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my...
Shop now, and with your next purchase online, I'll send you my special entertaining magazine, free as my gift to you.
Says the whole family should help out with dinner. So she gave everyone a job. My job's making Welch's Juice Makers. But it's not too hard. See, Welch's Juice Makers is a concentrate, but it's not frozen. And it comes in all kinds of great flavors. This is Cherry Sensation. It's 100% juice. And everybody loves it. We drink a lot of Welch's Juice Makers around here. I guess that means I help out a lot.
All the buy it, sell it, trade it, gotta have it wheeling and dealing. Action is now in the palm of your hands. New electronic handheld Monopoly with 5 talking opponents. Monopoly. Own it all.
Hey!
Can't get enough peanuts? Get a payday. Sweet caramel and tons of salty peanuts.
Bobby's marrying the man of her dreams.
Well, he's everything that I've ever wanted.
You deserve to be happy for the rest of your life.
No last-minute glitches for this bride.
Nervous?
I've never been steadier in my life.
So just how worried are you about Bobby marrying this guy?
But will her dreams be shattered? Find out this week on General Hospital, ABC Daytime.
Tonight, putting the power and intelligence of a computer in a speck of dust. Think what this could mean. Watch ABC's World News Tonight with Peter Jennings.
Okay, you win, for now.
I'm sorry, I'm late. Were you good company while RJ waited?
Roseanne is always good company.
I was just telling RJ about that guy who looked so much like him in New York. Major Hunk. I don't think the world could handle two of you.
Oh, I bet you say that to all the boys.
Just the ones I have my eye on.
As a prosecutor.
Why, is your conscience bothering you?
You know me. I don't have a conscience.
Must make it a lot easier to be bad.
Makes it very hard not to.
But you wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
You'd be surprised.
I think I might like that.
In public?
Well, we wouldn't be the first.
What do you say we go back to the penthouse?
That's the best offer I've had all day.
You're leaving?
See you later.
I thought you wanted to talk to Christian.
I do, but it'll keep.
Is it working?
The furnace is working, but I don't know for how long.
Can we talk?
Now look, Roseanne, I'm not gonna apologize for seeing Jessica.
I'm not asking you to. I understand why you did it. If anything, I should be apologizing to you.
Any change?
I thought Larry took you off the case.
Yeah, well, that doesn't mean I'm not worried about him.
Glad to hear that.
You here alone?
No, my cousin Kelly was just here. Renee's walking her out, and Asa is still in the room with Max, so...
Hey, don't worry. No fights. Listen, Max is a tough guy. He'll get through this.
I have all these witnesses, Bo. Maybe I wouldn't have to do anything if you would just do your job.
Can't you just leave it alone?
Davison tried to kill me with his own bare hands. You don't think he's going to try again?
No, I'm worried about both of you, Pa.
Well, at last you have doubts about Davison. Hallelujah. He's a scum, Bo. Look what he did to Max.
You don't have proof. I want you to back off and leave Ben alone before somebody else gets hurt.
I don't back off from a fight, and you know it.
This isn't a fight. It's just crazy. I want you to back off before this gets any worse than it already is.
It just did.
Here we go.
Okay.
Well,
music. Those are graces. If anybody ever told me I was gonna fall for somebody like New Age music, I would have said, you know what?
Yeah. Can't always choose who we fall for.
Or what happens to them. Will you put my keys on my desk? Please.
On my way out.
Yeah. Yeah, and I promise I'm gonna call you in the morning and I'm gonna say thank you profusely over and over.
Yeah, like you'll remember. Kevin, why don't you go to bed, huh? What's it, upstairs there?
Yeah, as soon as the room stops spinning.
Well, I guess I should help you.
All right. Hey. Listen, I hope you're not planning on taking advantage of me because I don't know if I'd be able to stop you.
Oh, don't worry. All I want to do is get you into bed.
Hey, hi, Mom.
There are lots of little reasons for choosing the right cold medicine. Trust Pediacare. It's the number one pediatrician recommended brand of infants' cold drops made just for baby's little system. Pediacare will make your little one feel a lot better because you care. Pediacare.
This Saturday, starting at 8 a.m., one day, one sale. That's not going to hang around. Super Saturday, only at Sears. Blink, and it's gone.
In this millennium, new materials will astonish and amaze. Housing will be redefined. In this millennium, nothing will be the same. Monopoly Millennium, 2,000 years in the making.
You want to help with the dishes?
No.
I'll make dessert.
Okay.
Introducing new Pillsbury One-Step Brownie in its own ready-to-bake pan. Just pop it in the oven.
Whoa!
And eat.
I'm done.
Done?
Brownies.
Wow, Mom.
With new Pillsbury One-Step Brownie, a great dessert is just one step away.
Thanks for your help.
Don't mention it.
Also, try One-Step Cookie for a snack.
Hello, little man. Oh, the horror! The horror!
La, la,
well, most people are happy about new toaster muffins from Eggo. Warm and muffiny on the inside, crispy on the outside, and shaped to fit in your toaster. It's the muffin you'll never want to let go. New toaster muffins from Eggo.
I'm the muffin man! Oh, the horror of it all!
Hey, we're shaking now.
Yahtzee, Yahtzee.
A good time in the making now.
Come on, I need five of a kind.
It's Yahtzee, the game America loves to play.
Having a Yahtzee good time.
And now you can get Yahtzee in an elegant deluxe edition.
Americans love food. Always have, always will. It's part of our culture. You can't go anywhere without being reminded, excited, or enticed by a variety of things to eat. It's no wonder so many Americans are considerably overweight. But if you're serious about losing weight and willing to make the effort to change your diet, Zenical can help. Zenical's the only prescription fat blocker. It actually blocks about one-third of the fat in the food you eat from ever being digested. So if you avoid temptation and start eating reduced-calorie meals, Zenical can help you lose weight. And that's pretty enticing, too. So if you're considerably overweight, at least 30 pounds, depending on height, ask your doctor for more information.
Since Zenical blocks about one-third of the fat in the foods you eat, you may experience gas with oily discharge, increased bowel movements, an urgent need to have them, and an inability to control them, particularly after meals containing more fat than recommended. Zenical shouldn't be taken if you are pregnant, nursing, have food absorption problems, reduced bile flow, or taking cyclosporin. Zenical reduces the absorption of some vitamins. Therefore, a daily multivitamin is recommended.
ABC puts on its Sunday best. First, an all-new Snoops.
Either you want to be here or not, but if you don't, get the hell out.
Then, an all-new Practice.
Your ex-wife says she came out of the bathroom, is what she found.
You want to ask our son if he committed murder.
It's an all-new Snoops, followed by an all-new Practice. ABC Sunday, starting at 9, 8 Central.
You're right. You shouldn't have told me. I'm jealous, I'm unreasonable, I'm insecure.
Come on, Roseanne.
And you have more to your life than just me. There's your work, your family, your friends.
But not Jessica. Not anymore.
No?
It's never been more obvious. Which is maybe why I've been so rough on you.
You weren't. And I deserved it.
No, you didn't. Look, Rosie, all you've ever done is help me keep my life on track, no matter how hard I fought it.
I promise I won't get jealous again, okay? At least not of Jessica. In fact, I won't even mention her name. Then will you forgive me?
There's nothing to forgive. I should be thanking you.
Well, it is the right holiday. I'm gonna go see if your mom needs some help in the kitchen.
All right.
Rosie.
Yeah?
We're gonna be okay.
I know we are.
What do you think you're doing?
Kevin's drunk.
Yeah, I can see that. So is that what you do to get your men?
No, usually I get them on out-of-the-way lonely bars. But then again, Vicky,
you know all about that. I want to know what the hell you are doing here with my son.
I didn't expect that.
Neither did I. But I didn't expect you either.
Just came to check on Max, you mind?
No. My father's having a hard time dealing with all of this. And I know you're having a hard time dealing with what happened to your sister. But I'd like to find a way to get past it, because I think this stupid war between our families has gone about far enough.
We didn't start it.
That's not the point. Enough people have been hurt.
Hurt? Try killed.
And how do you plan on stopping that?
I think the real question you want to ask me is, where's Jackie McNaughton?
I know where he is.
What, are you following him?
Do you have a problem with that?
No, should I?
I don't know. You tell me.
I got nothing to do with Jackie McNaughton, and he has nothing to do with our families.
I hope not.
And I doubt that a few words from me would end this thing anyway. You see, I didn't start it.
I've already spoken to my father.
Yeah, what'd he say?
He heard me.
Does that mean he ignored you?
I hope you won't.
You see the difference here? His son is still alive. My sister is gone forever.
Ben!
What's going on? Asa comes roaring out, then Ben.
Stay with Max.
Oh, my God.
His family around him at all times for love and support. Renee, he's never going to make it through without the love of his mother and father.
Stop it. Just stop it, Blair. I can't bear it. You and I both know that Max is not my son, so just drop the act, please.
Stay tuned for scenes from the next One Life to Live.
Now, during Sears Portrait Studios Holiday Sale, portraits are only $6.95 a sheet. Choose from new holiday backgrounds, too, like Toy Story 2 from Disney and Pixar's new movie. Only $6.95. Hurry in.
Lifesavers pineapple flavor is not Y2K compliant.
What'll we do?
Vote for a new flavor that can make it to the next century. Strawberry, watermelon, or tell us to keep pineapple no matter what. Lifesavers, vote today.
Does your detergent let you down?
I hate it when I open the dishwasher, pull out dishes, and they're not clean.
clean.
The food gets stuck in the fork.
You need something better.
Electrosol tabs.
Cool.
Electrosol tabs are revolutionary. The blue layer attacks stuck-on foods. The white layer cleans your dishes, even better than the leading detergent. So how did they work?
Absolutely wonderful.
Look at this dish!
I'm convinced that it's a better product. We only use Electrosol tabs. We've thrown our old detergent out.
Electrosol tabs, the next dimension of clean.
Could nasty kitchen germs make you sick? Call in the specialist. Lysol antibacterial kitchen cleaner not only cleans, but is specially made to kill germs, even ones you don't know about yet. Is your cleaner a specialist? Lysol antibacterial kitchen cleaner is the only one you need. You have our word on it. Not all automatic toilet cleaners automatically kill germs. That's why there's Lysol continuous action toilet cleaner. It cleans and kills germs. You have our word on it.
What's happened to the nightlife as we know it? Newsprint Nickel Night, that's what. Now calling card calls are just 5 cents a minute, too. All night long. 5 cents a minute at home and on the road. Wherever you are, you're free to talk the night away. And isn't that the point of contact? Move to Sprint Nickel Nights. Call 1-800-PIN-DROP.
On the next One Life to Live.
Who knows, someday you and I could be sitting around talking about Lindsay and me getting married.
What if I did try to seduce him? What are you going to do about it?
My real son is out there somewhere.
Try to predict the future and play the daytime dilemma. Only at ABC.com, part of the Go Network.
Tonight on ABC, she kissed another guy and lost the only man that mattered.
See ya.
Bye.
Not even magic can help this teenage witch.
The mortal way is the magic way.
Because everywhere she turns, he's there.
Oh, make it stop.
Can love lift Sabrina up where she belongs? An all-new Sabrina follows Who Wants to Be a Millionaire tonight on ABC.